the moment a Cape Coral bride was reunited with her mom. The bride-to-be didn't think her mom would be able to come into town for the dress shopping appointment.
Special moment. NBC2's Hope Salmon is speaking with the woman about the moment she saw her mom sitting outside that dressing room.
I thought I was like in a dream. It was crazy.
Devin Williamson got engaged to her fiance Evan last month. They plan to have their wedding next September. She quickly learned wedding dresses are on back order and could take a year to come in.
I started freaking out. I was like, I have to go dress shopping now if I want like my dream dress.
Like most brides, Devin wants her mom to help pick out the dress for her special day. But with only 1 week to plan for dress shopping, Devin didn't think her mom could take time off and fly here on short notice.
I thought going into it that only my grandmothers and my sister Riley were going to be able to be there.
Little did she know when she walked out of the dressing room that her mom would be sitting outside.
When I got out of the dressing room, it just felt like that moment was complete, you know.
Her mom flew into Cape Coral last minute from North Carolina.
I wouldn't have missed it for the world.
Devin's sister Riley recorded the video for her mom's students.
To think I was ever going to go by myself, like, I'm just like, what in the world? I'm so happy my fiance talked me out of like that idea.
Devin says she still hasn't found the perfect wedding dress.
What was meant to be for my mom's students ended up being for the world.
But mom says she won't miss the moment her oldest child says yes to the dress. In Cape Coral, Hope Salmon, NBC2.